Hi everybody, this is part two of my DT project. Now, I know I was working on an L letter, and then I was working on a bottle, because you saw the bottle in the video, but it didn't work out, and I just didn't like the way it came out, so I decided to change it and make a tag. Let me push this back a little bit more. There you go. So, I'm gonna make a tag. I'll put this on the side there. I was looking at Easter stuff all day. I was looking for pictures to see what picture I wanted. I was like, oh, it takes me forever to find pictures. And I'm so picky when it comes to like pictures and paper. I don't have an Easter paper pad. I don't have one. So, because I don't buy paper that much. I mean, I do, but then I don't at the same time because I don't paper craft that much. I love more lace and fabric. I love this picture. So pretty. Okay. Cut a little bit more. Okay. Look how cute that is. Isn't that cute? She's adorable. Yeah, I just bought this and printed all this out. All these cute pictures. Cause I like more I'm more cartoonish than vintage Easter. You know, I like more. I think that they call it retro. That's what they call it. Okay. Nothing. Okay, I'm gonna put this right in the middle. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna Okay. I'm gonna use this first. I should. Okay, I think I have enough. Yeah, small fabric. All right, I'm gonna put this here to finish it off real pretty. So today is Sunday. Surprise. Well, not surprise. My husband's working overtime today. That's the only reason why I'm in here. Because he's working overtime. I love Easter. I don't know why I didn't decorate for Valentine's Day, and I have Valentine decorations. I just didn't. I don't know. It's just I'm not in the mood to decorate anymore. Not like before. Back then, I was obsessed with decorating. I mean, I do love to decorate, but I don't know. I think I'm gonna decorate for Easter. I mean, Easter. I think is the end of March, and March is like, I think it's on Wednesday. Yeah. Wednesday is March 1st. That's so cute. Now we're going to put this on the back. I don't want to do it at the bottom because that's wasting lace. I don't want to waste it. pinch it. Pinch it so it could. Looks better like that. I don't know why I didn't think about that before my other project that I'm working on. Seven already. Wow. Time flies. Looks so pretty like that. There you go. Oh, that looks cute. Very cute. Okay. Now that back end looks so pretty. Now I'm gonna do the front. Okay, I wanna do this first. So cute. I'm in love with the picture. So cute. Oh, this is beautiful. This lace. This is from Liza's, okay? This is from my sash, this lace, but this is from Liza, and I love it. So gorgeous. Love it. Yeah. I love it. It's so beautiful. Yeah, I love the dangling. That's why I'm gonna add more. This is Liza's too. It's gorgeous lace. Okay, so what I'm planning to do is, let's see, put this. Oh, okay. Well, we'll do that. Let me see. Put that there, or this. I don't know if I have enough to put here. And then, I think I'll have to do it. Yeah, I don't have enough of that size, so I'm gonna have to do this. Put it like this. Any exciting? I'm actually doing a purple project. Now, I didn't do purple projects before, but I never showed it because I did an Easter project. Was it? I think it was last year, the year before, I can't remember. And I never got to show it, so. It was a Tussie Mussie, which I love Tussie Mussies. I adore them. This is Liza's too. Of course, this came in the kit. Beautiful. I didn't think about putting something here. I love that. That's really cute. This, and I don't know if I have. I don't know. I always get ahead of myself when I always do that. Pop her out. Beautiful. That's so cute. Now, I'm going to put this right here. That's really cute. so cute. Isn't that? Ooh. That is so cute. I love it. That's adorable. That's really, really cute. I don't know if I should put this here. What should I put? Where's this one? Okay. I should use this one. I just want to see. Nah. Oh my god, this is so cute, but I don't know if it's too big. I don't have no more of this. This is gorgeous. Oh, let me see. I haven't used this at all. This is the one I just had. Oh. Let me see, is there any... That's too much white. That's way too much white. Yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna put this here, but I want like a pearl or something. Let's see if I could find some pearls. Some pearls on somewhere. Definitely not enough of that. So cute. somewhere. My camcorder is so quiet, so if it shuts off, I ain't gonna know. I constantly have to check all this Easter stuff. Oh, I bought a basket, an Easter basket at Michael's on Thursday, and it's so cute. I plan to decorate that. I want to make some cute eggs, but I have to find all my Easter eggs. So cute. I'm gonna put like a cute little thing right there. See if I can find it. Oh yeah! The Easter stuff. Yeah, I forgot all about this! Okay. We got some Easter stuff here. Yay! Ooh, hello, yes, that's cute. Right there. Oh, I think I get this cute little thing. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna hang this up. It's really cute. And we got this flower here. So cute. Like a flower bouquet. That's adorable. I think I'm gonna go back to that, the L, so that's why I was trying to do that. Now, I know this is all purple and lavender, but the picture does have pink, so I was thinking maybe putting a little bit of pink. No, I don't think it works. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. So, this is more cream. Not that bad. I wish I had white. I don't think I do have white. Oh, I have iridescent. I think I did find white. Yep, this is white. That's pretty. Okay, let me see this. Or this. So, the iridescent is really pretty. Let me see. That actually works. print. Over here. Is it for that project? Yeah, I'm working two different projects at once. Can't wait till you people see it. I hope you people love it. I know you will. Okay, put that. I hope you love it. One is super pink. That's pretty. I like them both. I think I like this one more. Can I do that one? Or should I do this one? I can't make up my mind. Or should we do these hearts? No, it would have to be right here. I can't do it like that. All right, let's do. Yeah, much closer. Can I do that? No, I definitely want white. I mean, the everdescent looks really pretty. Okay, we're gonna go with the iridescent. I can't make up my mind. Alright, I made up my mind. She is so cute. I know, I'm not even talking. I just feel like quiet. Feeling quiet. I don't know, sometimes I just don't feel like talking. I hate quiet in the house. That's why I always have the TV on. Now, should I put this over here? I think I should put this. I think this is too big right here. And then put the small one here. Should I put this right here? And this small one right here. I think I like that better. That's really pretty. Yep, I love that. Right here. Oh my god, that's so cute. Very cute. Oh my god, that's so adorable. See what I want the so cute. I love it. Oh my god, this is so adorable. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, I love how this came out. Oh, this is so cute. This is so adorable. It's so cute. I think I'm gonna hang this, like, put like a thing and then hang it on there so you can see it, because this is really, really cute. Oh my god, you can't even see. Sorry. That is so cute. Look at that. That is so adorable. Isn't that cute? That is really cute. I love it. And it's purple and white. See? And then all the dangling right there. I love it. That came out adorable. I don't think it needs anything else. Could use that for other stuff. Ooh, I love this. I love this. This is so cute. But, that will be for another project. I'm gonna have to make another purple project. That is so cute. I love it. How this came out. It's so cute. Now this is Liza. This is Liza. And Liza. Gorgeous. I love it. This is so beautiful. Oh my god, I love it. I love how it came out. Now I'm gonna use this should be for this is gonna be for the letter. I'm gonna go back to that. And then this will be for this. I'm gonna hang this up here. I'm gonna put it like that. And then it'll be like that. And I'll use the white. Now where is... Come on, where are you? That's the cream. Ugh, just open that up. Ugh. Happy with this. This is so cute. I'm gonna have to buy more of this fabric. Look how beautiful this is. Oh my god, this came out so cute. Now this is a gorgeous purple wall hanging. This is so cute. Alright, so part three. This is part two, right? Yeah, this is part two. So part three. This is my DT project. This is part three. I'm going to go back to the letter. And finish that off, and then I'll have to find some other project I could use the rest of the purple. So maybe do some charm or something. That's so cute. That is really, really cute. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find some more purple stuff. Maybe make a Tussie Mussie, I don't know. Whatever purple I got. And then something I could use those pearls with. So there you go. Look how beautiful this came out. This is so pretty. I love it. So adorable. That is so cute. Really cute. I love this. This is so adorable. I love this. Love that. All right. So, I'm not gonna say, I guess I'm not gonna say if I'm gonna do part three today. I probably will do it today because since I haven't done videos. Because I was going, that's why I didn't do it all day, because I was going crazy looking for a picture so I could put here. But I finally found one and this was pretty. I love it. So, see you all later. And stay tuned for the next part. I'm going to go back to the letter. And I'm going to put pictures of this on my Facebook page. So I'll do that too. All right.